Hi all, Cricket Mania is back with another new video for you. But before that, if you are new to this channel and not yet subscribed, then subscribe to the Cricket Mania channel and also click the bell icon to get all the information and latest buzz around the cricket world.
Cricket Mania.
After three long years, Virat Kohli's Team India is back in England to take on Joe Root's England in a five-match test series. The opener begins on Wednesday in Nottingham, but the visitors keep facing injury scares. Three players have already returned, while another got ruled out from the opening test after suffering a concussion in the nets. In this scenario, the duo of Kohli and head coach Shastri will have a deep look at the opening combination in a balanced lineup that could break the jinx of losing the first match of a test series on English soil. Here's Cricket Mania's predicted India 11 for the first test against England. 1. KL Rahul. The unavailability of Gill and Mayank ensures Rahul to play a test after almost 2 years and, of course, open the innings with Rohit Sharma. 2. Rohit Sharma. This will be Rohit's first test in England as an opener. He didn't do well in the practice game against a county select 11. 3. Cheteshwar Pujara. The new wall of Team India will be back in action. He would have a chance to start afresh after the WTC final failure. 4. Virat Kohli. The Indian captain, who was in top form in the previous England tour, will definitely go for the victory. He would look to have a better end result this time. 5. Ajinkya Rahane. The vice-captain of the team is fit and ready to go. He has given a confirmation on his fitness already and the fans are really excited to see him batting fearlessly. 6. Rishabh Pant. The India wicketkeeper batsman would be back to the ground where he began his test career from. He has been in a great touch lately and even the hosts are aware of how dangerous this youngster could be. 7. Ravichandran Ashwin. While others went for a break, Ashwin took out time to play a county game for Surrey and picked up 7 wickets in the match. His bowling figures in the game shows itself that India would need him when they take on England on Wednesday. 8. Ravindra Jadeja. The all-rounder did well in the practice game and scored 50s in both innings. Jadeja is currently in a red-hot form and has three-dimensional qualities, to bowl, bat and field superbly. 9. Ishant Sharma. Since it's likely to be a green top at Trent Bridge, the team would need their best paceman at work. Sharma has got everything that is required for a bowler to bowl in Nottingham. 10. Muhammad Shami. The Indian pace attack is incomplete without Shami, especially in a test in England. He was terrific with the ball in the WTC final. 11. Jasprit Bumrah. After a forgettable WTC final, in which he remained wicketless, Bumrah performed well in the practice game. He looked in rhythm and managed to create pressure on the batters.
That's it guys for now. If you like this video then hit that like button. Also don't forget to share it with your buddies. And let us know your thoughts on this in the comment section. Tata.